Hey, Squiddies, what's going on? Welcome back to SCP. It's a little different today. It is. We're playing. Wait for it. There we go. The first version, yeah! So I did this with... Class D personnel, please enter the containment chamber. I remember. So I did this with... Whoa! So I did this with the awesome Reach mod, and I thought it would be a good idea to play the actual first version, but I didn't know where to get it, and then somebody told me, and then I found it, and then I ate it with my stomach, and then what happened? I died. Oh, you can actually... Dar. Oh god. This is gonna be a long, long game.
Well, hello there, camera.
Shoe class D. Please enter the containment. Where's the... I never... It just says class... Oh, there's the D, class D. Having a little trouble there? Want me to get out of your way?
Please approach SCP-173 for testing.
Look at those thighs! Look at those thighs! So, I gotta focus. No, gotta focus.
Please maintain a direct.
They changed the gun.
SCP-173 and wait for further instructions.
Thank you. That is just beautiful.
Ooh,
I actually kind of like this, like the smaller sort of looking claustrophobia. It's claustrophobia, yeah, of these rooms. They kind of look a little more creepy, but I think the newer ones look more grand, so really just the stupid inventory. And I don't think I really need a big inventory. Alright. Come on. You got this! You got this! You got this! Yeah! You don't got this! You don't got this! Where is he? Is he through the door? I never realized these didn't have textures. They kind of look a little right with the light. Wow! What the heck? Oh yeah, that'll crash the game. Alright, this is all coming back to me. So, the first person, whoa. This game's full 3D! First person action! What is this, the 1999 game? The video cassette game? Play thing to mom? Kebab? This game is too hard for me! Hey, Squiddies, what's going on? Welcome back. Whoops.
I screwed up, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry! So, anyway, moving on to the version that the version that I started with, 0.2. So, I lost my place. Ooh. Where was it? So back to the version I started with. 0.2. So what I'm gonna do is, if I die three times, Then the game's too hard for me, and I quit.
There seems to be a problem with the door control system. The door isn't responding to any of our attempts to close it.
I don't remember it looking that good. Be honest with you.
Oh! Whoa, man!
Just keep eye contact. Focus. See you guys later. No, 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 no! What are you looking at, punk? Put those fist cuff. What's that? God dang it.
That's first. This is gonna be a long day.
This is gonna be a long, like, part right here. I got this. I will defeat the camera room if it's the last thing I do. Because this is when it started getting hard. The camera room is the most evil thing. The evil thing ever. What? I was looking at him! Just because I waver my vision doesn't mean I'm the Smurf. I'm a Smurf.
I got a scratch on my arm.
Oh, we're back in. My ADD's acting up today. Oh. How's that a trash can? Is that looks like a washing machine. Boo-doop. Hello? Hello? Is there anyone out there? Is there
anyone out there?
Hello? Go! 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 Yes! You thought you could kill me, but you didn't. You didn't, camera room! This calls for immense gratification. So, I gotta get someone. Right. Any good? Let's go. Is the old man in this version? I think the walking animation's like different. It's like more boppity. You jump up and down. Come on. The fake walls. Fake walls! Alright, now I'm good. Now I'm doing amazing. So. Fake walls. I remember back in those days. Whoa, he's going fast. Gotta go fast! That was the one. No, no, no! I just saw you when you went through that wall! Wait, is this... I want to see something. Does he kill you? Or does he actually... I thought he killed you in this version. Weird. I thought he killed you. Hello? Hello? Please. 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 Oh, I can't make those jokes anymore. That's the future. Now let me note to my children. This is what we had to deal with back in 0.2. That was a terrible voice. I don't know where I'm going. There we go. So. Ugh. Okay, I can't stand these stupid... Ugh. Can't stand these fake walls anymore. They're fake! They're imposters. They're gonna take over the world. They're gonna get into our government and tear us apart. It's kind of like the Illuminati, but not the Illuminati. Nothing like the Illuminati. Just the rich walls, okay? They're rich, they control the whole entire system, and then they destroy everything. That's what happens. That's what rich people are like. They steal stuff. What? I have no clue where I'm going. Keycard. I don't think level 5 or 4 or 3 or 2 or 1 is of the keycard is in this room! Oh, it's getting much better. Oh, God. I think I'm back where I was. Yep, I'm back where I was before. I'm lost now. So on to the next version!